this year here in Vail has been phenomenal. It's being able to train with all of these guys, the different surgical approaches, the meticulous nature of all of these operations, being able to perform them not only well, but in a timely fashion, in a reproducible way. I hope to be able to continue throughout my career. It's nice to be able to have a personal relationship with all of them so that it makes the clinical experience even more enriching. So at the Stedman Philippon Research Institute, I was able to do biomechanical studies, skills lab, as well as do some core projects. So it's been really nice to see the full spectrum of the research world. It's nice coming in with several other fellows at the same time. All these guys have been phenomenal to work with. We all pick each other up, are able to trade calls and everything. Having a good relationship with them all is very important. I'm excited to see where everybody ends up in their career. Oh, I got to go to Chile and China. My first skiing in 20 years was down in Chile on a nice icy black diamond. Don't speak the language, don't really know how to ski at all. Actually became a decent skier by the end of the winter. My wife and I have had a phenomenal year. It's nice to have a lot of weekends off so you can do all the hiking, all the skiing. This is an outdoor paradise around here, so just really being able to get outdoors. We've been dog sledding, we've gone snowmobiling, skied all around the area. So this was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for us.